BRP Davao Del Sur, LD-602, is the second ship of the Tarlac-class landing platform dock of the Philippine Navy. She is the second ship to be named after the Philippine province of Davao Del Sur, one of the main provinces in Mindanao and southern Philippines. She was launched on 29 September 2016, and she was commissioned into Philippine Navy service on 31 May 2017. The BRP Davao Del Sur was the first Philippine Navy vessel to participate in Russia's Navy Day festivities that occurred 28 July 2019. In August 2019, the ship and its 300-man contingent sailed from Vladivostok, Russia to meet up at sea with the BRP Kinradoyap, PS-39, in South Korea for group sail back to the Philippines. Both ships were then given arrival honors at the Manila South Harbor, which included a meeting procedure at sea with the BRP Emilio Jacinto, PS-35.